You see that? Our cameras were rolling as a tow truck driver slams right into another truck stuck along the mile-long bridge over Centerville Lake. Freezing rain quickly coated that road, making it impossible to stop out there.
And right now, the bridge over Centerville Lake is closed. It will remain closed throughout the evening. KCCI's Ben Jordan shows us the mile-long mess.
Here's a look at Centerville's mile-long bridge around 2:30 this afternoon. It was still open to westbound traffic after a two-vehicle accident.
Cold, cold, cold.
The leading vehicle in the accident was a female driver with her two children. No one was hurt. As the line of vehicles waiting to get through piles up, more problems develop on the mile-long bridge. You can see by the glare off the road of these headlights that the bridge was as slick as can be. This black pickup truck got stuck and couldn't get turned around. While the operator was spinning its tires trying to build traction, check out this video KCCI photojournalist Courtney Kintzer captures.
Thought I was going slow enough, didn't know it was that bad.
A tow truck that came to the scene to remove vehicles from the first accident finds himself in one.
There's nothing but ice. Nothing but slick ice. I was on the brakes, let off, on the brakes, let off. It's just nothing but ice.
That's pretty scary.
Yeah, I was shaking in my boots.
Ben Jordan reporting both lanes of the bridge have been closed since 3 o'clock. We are told by officers on scene trucks are currently adding salt and sand to the bridge, but it will likely remain closed through the rest of the evening.